So after the first season of The Mandalorian took the world by storm, and many would argue it was the addition of Baby Yoda, and who could argue against that, is it really that surprising to hear that Mando Season 2 is the most anticipated series of this fall? Force Friday. Man, that stuff is antiquated. I don't want none of that. What I want is something that targets specifically Mando. Oh, Mando Mondays. Yeah, I'm in. Look, let's be real. As much as we all love The Mandalorian, as much as we can't wait to watch the second season, you probably know somebody that's more excited about seeing more images and pictures and video clips of Baby Yoda than anything else this year. And in a year where there's not a whole lot releasing due to the ongoing pandemic, it's really not a surprise that Mando Season 2 is the most anticipated TV series of the fall across the board, pretty much everywhere they're doing polls. Now, honestly, I will say that even if it wasn't for Baby Yoda, I still think this series would be high up there and it would be one of the most anticipated because, again, it's just a tremendous series. So either way you look at it, it's good news for Disney, whether it's the fact that they're one of the only shows that can actually show off something this high caliber, this top-notch looking, and of course have this much backing hype behind one of its characters, is probably something that's also helping them. Now, what I like about this time, and they're very well aware of this series being a huge hit, is the fact that we're actually going to have merchandise that comes out alongside the series, which is really great. And then, of course, going into next year, you know, we're already seeing tons of action figures. We're seeing tons of products with Mando and Baby Yoda just everywhere. They're literally storming the market. And not just that, if you look all across the board, you're seeing pretty much that everybody, every website, everybody's talking about this because, again, it's one of the only products coming at us this year that's ready to literally take the mindshare of the year away from everything. Because, again, they got all this merchandise ready. We're going into the holidays. There's a lot, and I am pretty hyped because, again, if we look at how the first season really tracked and how big it was for Disney, and if we look at the second season and how much they said they improved everything and the new directions they're going in and how they're going to be expanding Star Wars and all the new characters they're adding and old characters and returning things, I'm suspecting that this season is going to get a lot more buzz than the first one. And with the increase of Disney Plus subscribers, naturally, I think all things are looking good for this series, that we're probably going to be sticking with Mando if it keeps this type of trajectory for like a decade, if not more, which will be quite awesome. Now, when it comes to Mando Mondays, what are you guys going to be buying? Or Mando Monday? They're making it a day, but let's be real, they just want us to buy things on one day so their profits skyrocket. Either way though, what are you guys going to be buying? I just finished paying off the Flame Trooper, so now I have every Mando Hot Toys coming, and I gotta pre-order the rest of the Black Series. God damn it, I'm a sucker.